Yes. And now we come into Schubert's salon a little, no? It's not, you know, this is a piece that I really feel is composed for the small little group of people. So of course you hear it in Carnegie Hall also, but I don't think if you perform it in Carnegie Hall, you should not perform it for Carnegie Hall. You should make the audience in Carnegie Hall come to you, simply. Mm-hmm. Otherwise, it easily grows out of proportion. It becomes a little aggressive. Yeah. So be careful with that. But parim pirum, parim pirum, parim pirum. Yes. You make such beautiful movements with your head when you it's exactly the right shape with the head. Can you do it with the bow?